Michigan Tech students will be busy tomorrow learning about the Keweenaw community they call home while preparing for their future careers. Students at Michigan Technological University have a large world to explore after college. But while attending the Houghton College, students will explore the Keweenaw Peninsula for at least 4 years. At the start of each school year, the university hosts a day for students to learn more about professional and recreational student organizations the campus offers during K-Day.
And so they are going to be there. They're going to have a photo booth so they can students can come get their photo and then kind of learn more about the different events that MUB Board is putting on, and even hopefully join so they can help plan stuff like that. And then we also have opportunities for people that actually want to start student orgs, and so they're not technically an organization yet, but they want to see if people are interested, so they're going to show up there as well to try and see if students would like to join them.
K-Day will include more than 150 RSOs on campus and provide plenty of fun for students during the event. Students in need of a ride to Centennial Park in Chastel can hop aboard a shuttle bus. Pickup will take place on Cliff Drive in front of the Rosé Center. K-Day will take place tomorrow from 1 p.m. to 6 p.m. Motorists traveling through town should remain cautious of pedestrians crossing the road.